Hey there. So this video is going to be about basically the guts of a party, a beauty experience in Mary Kay, using the flip chart, the binder that comes with your starter kit. And this can be ordered separately just in case you've been in a while and don't have the new flip chart and the pages inside. So you can definitely still order those. There is going to be other videos that go into like how I pack my bags and all that kind of stuff. But for right now, just the inside of the actual party. Now, when you get this binder and this flip chart, I want you to know that I have tweaked it because the one that comes from the company is only designed for a skincare class. And we know that we hold more than just skincare classes. And so it basically has been revamped, and the pages are on our BFF website, brightfuturefamily.net. You can print them out, or if you don't have a printer or don't want to send it to FedEx Kinko's to get copied, Mary Kay has a great discount with FedEx Kinko's. You can also purchase the pages from me. I don't make a profit. It's just the cost of production and mailing it if I need to mail it to you. So just let me know if you want those printed pages. And it also basically, the beauty of this flip chart is that you can use this same flip chart for every single appointment. Now, it was years ago that I was traveling and I opened my roll-up bag, and in those four pockets of the roll-up bag, I had that brainiac moment where I went, golly, each of these pockets is a full-out party. Everyone was familiar with a skincare appointment, and that was in one of my pockets. Everyone's familiar with follow-up makeovers in Mary Kay, and that was one of my pockets. It had, you know, my color items. And then there was a pocket with all of my body care items, like my shower gel and all that. And we know there's Pamper appointments, but there was one whole pocket with just foundation products, you know, foundation, concealers, and powders. And I thought, that is a whole party unto itself. And so that's where the idea of Prep, Perfect, Pop, and Pamper was birthed. And so we promote four different types of appointments. And so what I want you to see first is, I have my bags packed for Prep, Perfect, Pop, and Pamper. In each of the bags, I have a plastic like folder, like, and you can buy these anywhere, and you can buy really cute ones that aren't clear. And so basically this is my one for Prep. And inside is the set sheets. So again, on my website, here's the set sheets to close out Prep. And then in each of the folders, I have placemats. And so these are the placemats, and they're in page protectors. I actually slide them in page protectors and then cut off the three holes, you know, so it doesn't look like a page protector. and so this is out at every party underneath the tray. So the tray goes here. And the reason why I use this instead of the one from Mary Kay is I feel like as we're sharing products, the products sell themselves. Everything that we talk about is designed around the products and moving the products. But this is designed around the next booking, the follow-up appointment. And I feel like, and not just feel like, I know, because we've been using this for a long time, this totally helps the future booking. It helps the bookings from the bookings, because the whole entire appointment, while their mirror is sitting right here, they see Prep, Perfect, Pop, and Pamper, and whichever one they're at, they know they're missing the other three until they book another one and book another one. And then of course, within the script, it talks about the incentive for going to all four. And then there's also, of course, the message right here about what's in the starter kit and what it takes to get started. We'll get to all that. But this is important that I have six placemats, and they are tucked inside this Prep folder. And then also tucked inside is not only the placemats and not only the set sheets. We'll get back to all that. I also have paper agreements. So those are always with me at every party. And then I have basically the cheat sheet of what to say at a prep party. So that goes in here. And so when I'm going to a prep party, I have the set sheets, I have what to say, all that. It's in here. But there's also what to say at Perfect, at Pop, at Pamper, you know, what to say about the products. So each party has the words for you to follow. And so basically, this is kind of like an insert into this flip chart. So all that to say, are y'all ready to do this flip chart? Okay, so we're gonna open it up and make it actually like the flip chart. Okay, so when you assemble it, I think the instructions are pretty easy, but obviously we're going to be looking, and I do have these in sheet protectors. It makes it a whole lot easier. So my words of what I'm saying are on the back, just like how Mary Kay does it, and then the Mary Kay pictures are on the front. Man, that glare is bad. Sorry about that. Okay, so when you put it together, you're not going to use all of Mary Kay's flip chart pages. It's actually shorter, so that's fantastic. So this is when they walk in, they can see Hello Gorgeous. So I'm actually, let's see if I can do this. I'm actually going to walk through it with you so you can see how simple this is and how it's okay to read. You will notice that just like in Mary Kay's flip chart pages, there's some words that are bolded. So the more you practice it, you may just be able to look down and see the bold words and know exactly what to say, but it's okay to read it. I've been at plenty of appointments with new consultants who are reading it, and it's just fine because the people are looking at the pictures or they're looking at themselves in the mirror, and so it's okay. All right, so they walk in and it says, Hello, Gorgeous. So then when we start, they're looking at this one called The Beauty of Friendship. So basically, in here, we have the opening, and we call it the happy opening because the happy opening is an acronym, H-A-P-P-Y, for all the important aspects of the opening. The great thing about this flip chart is everything in here is very strategic and should not be skipped. There is a business reason why, a connection reason why, many reasons why all of this is in here. So just get comfortable with saying it. So at the happy opening, we're going to start off recognizing the hostess and sharing a heartfelt welcome to all the people that are there. So we say, thank you for coming. You have many other places you could be, and I'm so grateful you chose to be here. If it's there, it's a party, we would do special recognition for the hostess. And then this is the point where we get to know the people around the table, because sometimes they don't all know who each other are. The hostess may have invited people from other areas of her life. It could be at maybe a meeting scenario where different consultants brought different people. So it's basically a time where they can connect and create friendship. And so they ask about an adjective to describe themselves that starts with the same letter as their name. So I would be like Genuine Gina, and a dream or a goal or a vision that they'd like to be living in the future. And I tell them, just keep it quick. It doesn't have to be a long old paragraph, but just what's something that you would love to be living out in the future. And the cool thing about this is it really opens people's hearts. It's kind of like an icebreaker. It is an icebreaker, but it's also a way where you can be kind of watching and seeing and connecting because that's what's on people's hearts. And of course, we're also thinking full circle, not only booking, not only selling, but also team building. So it's a great insight to the people around the table. So after we do that, then we flip the page again, and we're going to affirm the benefits of being a Mary Kay customer. So that's the A in happy. And so we're going to recognize that Mary Kay is an extraordinary company for many reasons, and one of them is our quality products. So as you try them on, I know you're going to fall in love. So I want you to know the benefits of being a Mary Kay customer. There's three big ones. One, you can always try before you buy, whether it's at an appointment with friends like this, a one-on-one appointment through samples, or even a virtual makeover on our app. It's called Mirror Me. Pretty cool. You can try on products virtually. And I take all forms of payment, credit, check, cash, creative financing, half down, half later, whatever, spreading it out a little here, a little there. So those, I want you to know that you can always take advantage of those products in many great ways. Number two, the second benefit of being a Mary Kay customer is that every product is backed by a 100% guarantee. If for any reason you want to return or exchange for another formula, another shade, or just a different product, the company actually sends the replacement. So we don't want you to have any Mary Kay in your drawers or your cabinets that you aren't using and absolutely loving. And the third benefit to being a Mary Kay customer is that you have me, let me face it this way, as your personal consultant. I keep products on hand so that you can get what you want immediately, and I deliver or ship for free. Let me just do a little interjection here. If for some reason you don't have the full store on hand yet, you can say, I keep some products on hand and I'm building to my store so I can have everything on hand for you. So I'm going to do a little thing also. If you don't have a full store, you don't have everything on hand yet, you can tell them outright. So in order to make sure that I have everything on hand for you immediately from here on out, whatever you order today, when I place the order, I'm going to order two so that you have yours, and then I keep the backup. So the next time you need it, you don't have to wait because you can rest assured that I have it waiting for you. Okay, so the next time you're in a store and you're tempted to buy a product, or it's early in the morning or late at night and something's running low, just grab your phone. You can call me, you can send a text, because being your beauty consultant, it's my joy and it's my job. I want to hear from you. And then you can also tell them if it's a party, save me in your phone as Mary Kay Gina. Okay, so if the people already know you and you know, they know you, you might not have to say that. But if there's at least one person there that may be just meeting you for the first time, say this. Save me in your phone as Mary Kay Gina. Because after today, you might not remember my name, but you'll remember Mary Kay, and you can search that and then find me in your phone. So first, I'm just going to share a little bit about me, and then we go through the I story, and there is the bullets of your I story. And then after that's over, you say, just by being here, you are helping my goal become a reality. And one of the things that you're going to see today, that is in Mary Kay, we believe on focusing on someone's inner beauty, that is just as transformational as a facial or makeover. So our founder, Mary Kay Ash, said that by concentrating on the positive qualities that make each woman special, we can bring the beauty inside of her out. And notice I'm doing a lot of up and down with my head. So when you nod your head yes, people tend to mirror you, and you are saying great things that they agree with. And it's okay. You can see that when I get excited, I talk fast. So I have to, in my mind, remember, slow down. And when you change your voice, and you change your pace throughout the entire party, that's how you keep people's attention. If it's the same pace, the same volume, over and over and over and over, it starts to be drowned out. But notice how one of the things you'll see today is that in Mary Kay, we believe that focusing on someone's inner beauty is just as transformational as a facial or a makeover. I can drop my voice. I can really emphasize those words. Versus maybe when I'm talking about money, I take all forms of payment, credit, check, cash, creative financing, little down, little, you know, half down, half later. I can go through that fast because I want them to kind of know, but it, you see what I'm saying? Just kind of keep things moving along. And it brings different emphasis to different things, and it kind of keeps them on their toes. All right, so turn the page again. We're still on the P, the second P of purpose. So just like most, I wouldn't say that to the class, I'm telling you as the consultant. Just like most consultants weave Mary Kay into their already busy lives, I'm going to sprinkle a few of Mary Kay's beliefs throughout this appointment. I think everyone who uses Mary Kay products deserves to know what kind of company she is supporting with her time and money. And after learning a little bit more about what we believe, I think you're going to fall in love with who we are and become either a more loyal customer or you'll want to be a part of our team. And then if you have a party, you can do the optional ticket game where they ask questions and get tickets or cards for that. So you can play that. I won't spend time on that right now. The second P is procedure. So today's appointment is a prep beauty experience. After trying on skincare products, you're going to learn about our set specials, and then we'll meet one-on-one right over there on the couch. It's just a little bit more of a private setting where you can ask questions. We'll talk about what you might want to take home and find a date for your follow-up appointment. And that's really one of my favorite parts because that's where I get to truly be my title, which is a consultant. Here I'm kind of presenting, but when I meet with you one-on-one, I really get to be a consultant. So look down at your placemat. You can see that for your follow-up appointment, we have four appointments that we offer. So prep, that's what we're doing today. That's when you can reveal your natural beauty with customized skincare to meet your needs. There's also perfect, which is creating a flawless finish with a perfect foundation match, concealers, and learning how to contour. And then pop, which is color makeovers with our Chroma Fusion life-proof eyeshadows and brows and lips too. And then there's pamper, which is spa masks and body care head to toe. You will be ready for bed. And the great news is when you attend all four of those beauty experiences within 6 months, you'll earn a 40% off shopping spree. So like, who could get excited about that? Okay, so it's good every now and then to ask that question, to kind of pause, nod your head up and down, smile, to get a little bit of interaction going. Just FYI, that's why this card game is so good. I kind of breezed over it. Maybe I should go back to it. Because the ticket game or the card game really keeps the appointment interactive. I apologize. I should have just gone straight through. I'm not going to skip anything anymore. Okay, so if it's a party, obviously you wouldn't do this with a one-on-one, but you could kind of say at a one-on-one something very similar to this. So to keep the appointment interactive and fun, we're also going to play a ticket game. And basically you can get a ticket for all kinds of things. Mostly asking questions. It can be questions about the product. It can be questions about the opportunity, the business, me. You can get a ticket or a card if I get excited because you answer a question correctly or you just make some kind of great comment. That's great. So whoever has the most tickets, and I use playing cards. I like playing cards. But whoever has the most tickets or cards at the end of the appointment is going to earn a gift from me. So who's competitive out there? And they usually point to someone who's competitive. If it's a single person, if it's a facial, you can still say, you know what, I'm presenting and I'm sharing information, but you can ask a question anytime. I don't want it to be my voice over and over and over again. I really want it to be interactive. So please interrupt me and ask questions. Okay, so you get the idea. All right, so that was procedure as we talk about the placemat and the different appointments. And then we're gonna finish up happy with why, which is you can do it too, the letter Y. You'll also see in your placemat a picture of the big bag. This is some of what's in our consultant starter kit. It's only 100 and it's filled with products and supplies to help a woman create success on her own terms and to further our mission of making the world a more beautiful place. Mary Kay Ash said there's a future beauty consultant at every party. Who do y'all think it might be? And I actually kind of giggle with that. I think in the past it used to be a nervous giggle. I think now it's a nervous giggle on their behalf. I'm not nervous about saying it, but it kind of gets their little like, oh my gosh, is anyone going to be on this spot? Sometimes they'll point to someone. Sometimes, a lot of times they point to the hostess because that makes sense. The hostess likes to gather people. And sometimes they just kind of look around and that laugh just kind of makes it lighthearted. So just watch what I do. This may be for you, or it could be for someone that you know. I'm looking for women who are excellent at what they do and could thrive in this positive, limitless opportunity. I'm looking for women who value the importance of helping others feel beautiful on the inside, who enjoy being a part of a winning team or leading a team, and or women who want something more. It could be personal growth, friends, money, or an opportunity to serve. So just so you know, one of my goals is to have a friendly heart-to-heart chat with at least 3 women each week. So even if you're not interested in being a consultant, it's totally okay. Those chats are for everyone. They're fun and easy, and they're a great way for us to get to know each other. And we can talk on the phone or in person, which I like the best, in the next few days, and you'll receive a thank you gift for helping me out. Okay, so that's the opening. And then we turn the page, and it says, today is your day. And on the back, it says, this is where you're gonna pull out